because I live in Belconnen. I've never seen all these houses here. I don't usually come out this way, so I came out for the ride today. Living in Belconnen, I find that the traffic is pretty horrific. It's becoming horrific as more and more people from Gungahlin have to get into the city. So it'll be really interesting to see if having the tram
now
takes that pressure off.
Well Station Drive.
There's also
Please
a lot of pressure on parking
the
in the city.
Doors.
Yeah, if you pay $20 a day and you've got to move your car at lunchtime, you'll lose your spot. You won't get it back, and you don't get any money back on the fact that you've paid all day. So I hope it really makes a difference.